Hello everybody. Today we are going to do something that I have been planning for a while, but I wanted to wait for a nice sunny day to yes, that is my cat, because if you're following this channel for a little while, you will see that my cats are always going to intervene when I'm going to make an ASMR video. So there will be noises. It's Saturday, so there will be some white noise in the background. I hope it's not too much. So let's get started. This thing is a blast from the past. This is something that was in the game cabin of my grandparents, and I was always fascinated by it, and I always wanted to play when we were over there. There wasn't much else to do, to be honest, so I always lock myself into the game room and start playing with this. Maybe some older folks will know what this is. This thing is very, very, very old. It's older than me. This thing is dating from 1978. And as you can see, it has a German sticker. I will try to get the lighting as best as I can. It says Faszination. And it's filled with water. And since it's so old, this used to be a rubber cap. But it's gotten all hard. It will break when I bend it, I think. So we have to be careful playing the game, or else the water will spill. I have a little piece of tape that I wanted to put over just for a little bit, for a little bit more security. So yeah, wait, maybe I can show you. I don't think so. So, it says here, oh gosh, it's a bit difficult. I don't know if it's visible, I can't see. Okay, maybe this is a little better. Let's try. So, I think it speaks for itself as to what the point of the game is. The push button, and these are the patterns you can try to make with the red and blue, with the red and white triangles. So Well, yeah, let's get started. I know. Who knows? Maybe it's going to break. Maybe it's going to break the. I'm pretty sure the push button is it's really old, so as you can see, by pushing the button you will push a stream of water from here upwards, and because of the swirling of the water you can place the blocks. Of course, as a kid, we always went like going in all the sides to make it fit. I guess it's kind of cheating. Let's see how this goes. Get off, get off. So, okay. I filled it back up with just plain water, because all the water vaporized until this point, and you can see there's stains forming on the plastic on the inside, so I need to get demineralized water to fill it back up properly again, without having to worry that it's going to be stained on the inside. But I don't have that water yet, so let's try and get this thing. Did you see? No, it's not in the frame. But the wasn't the best idea, I think. But let's get ahead anyway. I'm not gonna try and make a pattern because I can't switch and shake to get the blocks right if they are getting stuck. So let's see what we can do. The inside plate is getting loose too. Ooh, ooh. Wow, that's nice. I guess we can go for D. Yes. Well, that's a quick one. Let's try this again. We're going to take this off. This is not gonna work. I have to do it manually. Zoom in a little so you can enjoy the sounds a little better. no. Let's try this. Yes. Isn't this just like a perfect ASMR toy? Oh my goodness! With flaw. So there we have it. Let's try another one. Nope. Oops. I told you I would forget. I told you I would forget. Oh my goodness. Oh, there they go. There they go again. So please let me know what you think about this. And let me know if you want to see this again in a new video. Let me know what you think of the sounds. This is it for today. The household is also waiting to get done. So please let me know if you enjoyed the sound.